Dwayne The Rock Johnson's FBI agent is in pursuit of two rival art thieves played by Ryan Reynolds and Gal Gadot in the first Red Notice trailer, which dropped Thursday. Been tracking your scores for a while now, Johnson's John Hartley, the world's greatest tracker, says in the preview. Every city, every heist, and now that you've been tagged, by Interpol, with red notices, you become the world's most wanted criminals. And I'm the only one who can bring you in. Hartley catches up to both criminals at a black tie gala where he shares a dance with Gadot's Sarah Black before whispering, "We both know that this whole thing is going to end with you in handcuffs." Black nonchalantly replies, "Promises, promises." Later, Black directly challenges Hartley to arrest her as Reynolds' wisecracking character Nolan Booth attempts to steal a golden egg. That's when Black brings out her inner Wonder Woman and expertly attacks both men. Black manages to handcuff Hartley to Booth and then kicks their wrists, forcing them to headbutt each other and fall to the ground. "Help me catch her and I will help you," Hartley later tells Booth in his jail cell. The men then team up to find and apprehend Black in Ross and Marshall Thurber's action-packed buddy comedy, which premieres November 12th on Netflix. Ryan, Gal, and Wayne reportedly earned $20 million each to star in the $200 million budget thriller, which is the biggest budget yet for a feature film on the streaming giant. "Life doesn't always imitate art," the Canadian 44-year-old tweeted on Thursday. "But I'd wear a tux and do karate with The Rock and at Gal Gadot every day if I could."